This may not be the biggest wild boar I've ever seen, but it is mine, and I couldn't be more happy with it.